So if like these get dirty, you can just rinse them off right here. Isn't that cool? And then the plumbing was also really easy. This is like kind of tucked down here, but I just connect it to the bidet, and then this comes with the insulation.